Google just announced they've achieved something called verifiable quantum advantage with their Willow chip. And this isn't just another incremental step in quantum computing. This is the moment where quantum computers prove they can solve real problems. Faster than any classical supercomputer on Earth, and we can actually verify the results. Let me explain why this is absolutely massive. The breakthrough revolves around something called quantum echoes. Now, before your eyes glaze over, think about how a bat navigates through a dark cave. It sends out sound waves that bounce back, creating echoes that reveal the cave's structure. Google's quantum team essentially did the same thing, but inside a quantum system. They engineered quantum echoes that bounce through their chip, revealing hidden information about how quantum systems actually work. Here's where it gets wild. Their Willow chip ran this algorithm 13,000 times faster than the world's best classical supercomputers. 13,000 times. That's not a typo. But speed alone isn't what makes this historic. What makes this truly groundbreaking is that it's verifiable. The results can be repeated and checked against other quantum systems, even nature itself. This is the first time any quantum computer has achieved verifiable quantum advantage, and that distinction matters more than you might think. For years, quantum computing has been stuck in this weird limbo. We've had demonstrations of quantum supremacy, but critics could always argue about whether the problems being solved were actually useful or just party tricks designed to make quantum computers look good. Verifiable quantum advantage closes that door. We're not just doing quantum computing anymore. We're doing quantum science that maps to real-world physics. So what exactly is happening inside Willow when it runs these quantum echoes? The chip contains 105 qubits arranged in an array. The team runs a specific sequence of quantum operations called gates across this array. Then they perturb a single qubit, creating what's essentially a butterfly effect inside the quantum system. After that, they run the exact same sequence of gates in reverse. The forward signals and reverse signals interfere with each other, creating these echo patterns that encode information about the quantum system's behavior. The technical term for what they're measuring is an out-of-time order correlator. Don't worry about memorizing that. What matters is that this value tells us how different parts of a quantum system interact across time and space. Scientists have wanted to measure this in large quantum systems for decades, but the signals were always too faint, buried under layers of noise and errors. Willow changed that equation. The chip itself is built from superconducting integrated circuits that deliver incredibly accurate quantum gates, combined with sophisticated error mitigation techniques. Willow can run complex calculations involving thousands of gates while keeping errors under control. This allows the system to extract meaningful signals from background noise, which has always been the Achilles heel of quantum computing. The measurement speed is another jaw-dropping aspect. Willow can perform millions of measurements in under a minute. Over the entire course of this project, the team performed 1 trillion measurements. That's a significant chunk of all quantum measurements ever performed in history, making this one of the most complex quantum experiments ever conducted. But let's talk about why this matters beyond impressive numbers and technical achievements. The real excitement is in the applications, and the most immediate one is molecular spectroscopy. Scientists use something called nuclear magnetic resonance spectroscopy to figure out the shape and structure of molecules. If you've ever had an MRI scan, you've experienced a medical version of this technology. Understanding molecular structure is crucial for everything from designing new drugs to developing better batteries and materials. Here's the problem. Traditional spectroscopy has limits, especially when you're trying to understand molecules in complex environments. The quantum echoes algorithm could change that. In partnership with UC Berkeley, Google ran the algorithm on Willow to predict the structure of 2 different molecules. Then they verified those predictions using an actual NMR spectrometer. The results matched. This isn't theoretical anymore. We're talking about a quantum computer making predictions about real molecules that were then confirmed in a physical lab. Think about what this opens up. Drug discovery currently involves testing millions of molecular combinations to find ones that work. If quantum computers can accurately predict molecular behavior, we could dramatically accelerate the development of new medicines. The same applies to material science. Want to design a better conductor? A more efficient solar panel? A stronger, lighter material for aerospace? Understanding molecular interactions at this level is the foundation for all of it. And it's not just molecules. the quantum echoes algorithm could help us understand magnetic materials, quantum phase transitions, and theoretically even the physics of black holes. That last one sounds like science fiction. But black holes are quantum systems, and the same mathematical tools that describe their behavior apply to the problems this algorithm can solve. Google's team is projecting that within 5 years, we'll see practical quantum computing applications that simply cannot be done any other way. Not harder on classical computers, impossible on classical computers. That's the key distinction. We're approaching the point where quantum computers aren't just faster at certain tasks. They're the only tool that can handle the job. The implications ripple outward. Quantum computing has been promising transformative breakthroughs for decades, and honestly, there's been a lot of hype without delivery. This changes the narrative. We now have a verifiable demonstration that quantum computers can outperform classical systems on tasks that matter for real science. The door is open. The path forward is clearer, and the timeline is measured in years, not decades. If you're wondering when quantum computing will actually affect your life, the answer is probably sooner than you think. The molecular predictions enabled by quantum echoes could lead to better medicines, more efficient batteries, and materials we haven't even imagined yet. We're watching the birth of a new scientific tool, and the first real-world applications are already appearing on the horizon. The quantum computing revolution isn't coming, it's here. Thank you for watching, and see you in the next one.